home of boxing star Craig McEwan. He's 17-0 and he has a big fight coming up April 3rd. He's the undercard for Roy Jones Jr. against Bernard Hopkins.
Freedom! Fighting for our freedom against the Englishman, against the Canadian.
I'm going home after my fight to have another boy. We're on another boy on the way, so we're going to go back because keeping it open for, you know, a couple of months is not going to be good. But
are you a champion swimmer?
Champion swimmer. I mean, this pool's done me well. I've got a few lengths in that, but not a champion yet. But that's still to be worked on.
Hi, how are you? Can you punch? Oh, he can hit. Should I call Top Ring, Golden Boy?
Yeah. On McEwan promotion, so I'll be going in, punch it back. Go for it. Go.
Hey, Tiger Woods started when he was 2.
I mean, I want to end up like Tiger Woods.
I didn't say end up like that. I said Tiger Woods.
Hi. Oh, yeah. Rush.
Yeah,
he cut off. That's it.
That's it.
Then the rest.
Man, he's better
than some of the guys at Wild Card. You champion. What did you do when you're champion?
Oh! Yeah. Seckbach! Yay!
Who are you fighting?
I'm fighting a guy called Chris Andrews.
Okay, I'm Chris Andrews. Well, you're Craig McEwan. I'm gonna play it. Oh.
He's a bit taller. I need a step ladder or something.
Okay.
No, it's okay.
Alright, so he's gonna
but
be.
But
he's
like, a southpaw.
I'm a southpaw too.
So you're a southpaw?
I'm a southpaw.
You're gonna have a long reach, wrong jab, I think, you know. He's got aim high. That's it. And I'm just gonna try and. I feel like that guy in ESPN.
Okay.
Counter here.
Okay, so he's going to throw a punch and then...
I'm going to come right
and throw the body. And that's it.
The body, and hopefully slow him down the body, and maybe the later rounds I can slow him down and try and catch him up through the middle, come round the back, and hopefully...
I'm going to do like Claddy.
Yeah, I mean, on the arms, even... But I mean...
That's how Claddy did it.
But Manny did a good thing as well, you know, he was punching the arms, and hopefully he closed his arms when he get tired, but...
But you're facing a Canadian champion.
Yeah, I mean he's got a lot of ability. What I've heard of him, anyway, you know, you've not got much video footage, but you know, I just have to go in and do my thing and whatever what I've got to do.
I think he wants to spar with you next. Yeah. So I think this is you, and this is gonna be the Canadian guy.
Yeah. Here we go.
Oh. Oh. Oh, Leon McEwan.
That's it. Hey. And the winner, by unanimous decision, champion!
Rematch!
Great, you're 17-0. You're going to be in the undercard of a very big fight.
Yeah, I mean, it's... Well,
Bernard Hopkins, tell me about that.
Yeah, well, it's, you know, it's a history fight, you know, it's been a long time coming. They've all been talking about it for, you know, all the hype and things, but, you know, the two, they've obviously, it's personal, you know, you see all the promotion.
Your son is still going, don't you have a clock? Do you can give him 30
he
seconds?
Is just non-stop. This is what keeps me going, you know, this is... You know,
that's what he does all
I get woken up in the morning, I get punched in the face in the morning saying, let's box. I have to put the gloves on, I have to stand and punch. I'll probably show you a demonstration later on, but this is all he does.
That's all he does?
Everything. Box. All day. Never stops. Worse than his dad.
Worse than his dad? Why do you say that?
Well, I wish I had this motivation to get up and
the
go box. Yeah. Good friend Dean Irish Lightning Byrne, who's another up and coming.
He's a very famous boxing star.
Yep,
people talk about him. Undefeated.
Undefeated, 11-0.
Okay, what would happen if you got in the ring, 11-0 against 17-0 Craig McEwan? Who wins? Ireland against Scotland.
Oh, I'd have to eat a lot.
Why? You have to go open weight?
Oh, I can't even beat him in an eating competition.
What can you tell me about your husband?
I'm nice looking.
Very good looking.
Especially after sparring with Edison Miranda.
Well, see, we've been together for 10 years, almost 11 years, and he used to be good looking.
Yeah, he used to be, yeah.
and then after he turned professional, things went wrong. No, I'm only joking.
He's undefeated.
Yeah.
What's it like to be married to a professional boxer?
You know, I don't really think about it that much. We've been together for so long.
He's been involved with, you know, all...
He's only 19 months.
Wow, not even 2 years old and already punching?
Yeah.
is a big future. Yeah. Jose Benavides was 17 when they signed him. I think they could sign him by the time he's 9.
My baby was 2 hours old and he had his fists up.
Really?
Yeah, two hours old. Color wasn't even in his body. Little Dino Jr. Little Spark from the Lightning.
This is my city. This is the town. This is the castle up here. This is Princess Street. I actually live, I don't know if you can zoom in, but I live in this little dot away over here. So
you live near the castle? Is that like the Beverly Hills of Scotland?
Well, not Beverly Hills, I would say.
Pacquiao.
Yep.
Represents the Philippines.
Correct.
Do you represent Scotland right now? There's nobody else out here from Scotland.
No.
How does that feel?
I mean, that's it feels great to be, you know, but I don't want to be in the pit. I'm not one of these guys that like, oh, look at me. But to put Scotland on the map, that's what I'm here for. So if I can do well and make my country proud.
Craig McEwan, if I had to come out with a nickname, I don't know.
What did Edison Miranda tell me today? He came up with a nickname for you. What would you call him as a nickname? You're Pantera. What's his name?
Oscar de la Hoya, tú. Golden Boy, tú.
Golden Boy, tú.
Golden Boy, tú.
You're the Golden Boy?
Yeah, Golden Boy.
Golden Boy with the granite chin.
Yeah.
One thing they do say about him all the time, and you know this, you hear this all the time, that when you go in there to spar with someone, whether it's Sean Porter, whether it's Edison Miranda, you're relentless, and no matter what they attack you with, you come back.
You just have to keep... I mean, that's
you're vicious.
You know, when you get tagged in the sparring, like, a lot of the times you can see my face. But, you know, you just have to dig in deep and just take a deep breath and just hit back, you know, just come right back at them.
How good is your husband as a boxer for people who don't know?
He's very good. He's got a lot of talent.
He just told me he had almost 400 amateur fights. I thought he was Mexican for a second.
Can you not tell from looking at him?
So, there you have it. Boxing star Craig McEwan ready for his big fight. It's going down in Vegas, April 3rd. In Sherman Oaks, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.